Hey guys, so a couple years ago I made this particular dinosaur and I thought it was super cute that I wanted to redo it in kind of like a paper art form. So that's what I'm going to be doing today.